Wait a minute, hold on, dog. Do she got a kid?
Yep.
She loves some Waffle House.
Yep.
Do she got a beauty mark on the left side of her mouth?
Man.
Went to Georgia Tech.
Yep.
Works for TBS.
Yep.
And I can't believe this chick. Damn. Mm-hmm. We messing with the same girl. Same girl.
How could the love of my life and my potential wife be the
same girl?
Same girl.
Same girl. Man, I can't believe that we've been messing with her.
YouTube, what up, though? Y'all know what it is. Big Unk TV, we back at it again. Salute Uncle Juan. Y'all already know what it is. That's it, man, dog. Look, we don't hop on the motherfucking bandwagon. We talk about what we want when we feel like it. I know it's been going on for maybe about 3 days, 3-4 days now. But I'm like, you know, we gonna chill, we gonna chill. I like facts.
You feel?
First off, though, because like I said, we do what we want when we want, so y'all probably ain't seen the video up in about a week or two. So I just want to shout out DME, Detroit. You know what I'm saying? For showing love to the channel. You watched one of my lives. I mean, he watched one of my vlogs on his live. And I ain't dropped a video since then, so I ain't had time to shout him out. But that's how you do that shit, man. You know what I'm saying? Show love. He showing hella love to the small bloggers. So shit, if don't nobody else tell you that shit, I appreciate it. Got some subscribers off the shit. You know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers in the comments. So go ahead and hit that like, hit that subscribe. If you're here for the first time, you never know who watches, so we do it like everybody watching over here. So once again, thank you, DME Detroit. Appreciate the love. But you know we gotta talk about the algorithm, bull. Like I said, it's been a couple days since all of the shit popped off. But see, the reason I ain't jump on the shit is because nobody has any facts. Or no facts have been presented. They might have facts, but ain't nobody showed us shit. You know what I'm saying? We got some cryptic tweets. You know what I'm saying? Some little subliminals. That's not concrete enough for me. So, if y'all not aware, how could you not be aware? But you know I'm going to give y'all the rundown. And then I gotta put my little conspiracy spin on it, man. Cause dog, shit don't just happen for no fucking reason. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, you know what I'm saying? Allegedly, cause everything is alleged, cause ain't nobody got no facts, which I don't know how so many news reporters out here with no facts. But anyway, allegedly, Papoose and Easy gets into it at the Chrome 23 event. And allegedly it's over. You know what I'm saying? Unfair activities involving Remy Ma. Allegedly. You know what I'm saying? Remy been working close to Easy. That's his manager now. So, and we've been seeing them out publicly together at, you know, Fox News reports and shit like that together. But I ain't here to speculate and all of that extra ass shit. Well, yes I am. That's exactly what I'm here to do. But I'm here to approach this from both sides. Pause if necessary, cause y'all niggas be wildin'. But I look at this shit from all aspects. You know what I'm saying? Cause I ain't involved in the shit, so I ain't got no horse in the race. I could give two fucks. But let's say allegedly this shit did happen. Easy and Remy fucking around. Let's say Papoose do go ahead and knock the nigga out at the event. The aftermath to that is, where do Chrome go from here? where do Easy go from here? Easy done burnt his bridges with the URL. He technically still under contract, so he can't go battle on RBE. Chrome was his home. So let's just say Remy choose her husband over Easy. Easy ain't got nowhere to go. Easy ain't got nowhere to work. You know what I'm saying? You done lost your business partner. I mean, you might can throw another trenches card, but I mean, that's your own shit. You trying to get that popping off your own with your own money and without the Remy backing and support. You can get blackballed. Like, it's bigger than just rap. Cause Remy just bigger than, you know what I'm saying? She's bigger than battle rap. So you got shit like, you got motherfuckers in Media Takeout, World Star, all of this kind of shit that dipped into the culture. You know what I'm saying? Niggas that ain't never reported on a battle, ain't never watched the scene of battle, but because Remy name was attached to the shit and Papoose, you know, now this shit, what, national headline type shit? So that's why he can't just come out, go live, and just say what he want to say, because shit, it's too many eyes watching. But that's approaching the shit from one side. What if then none of this shit happened? Everybody online ganging up on Easy. Everybody online talking they shit, want to laugh and joke. What if then shit happened? I'm just saying. Because it's all alleged. So what if then nothing happened? Like, how many motherfuckers just shit on Easy for no reason, if that's the case? You know what I'm saying? You got Miss Hustle, who was supposed to be the female face of Chrome. You know what I'm saying? And Easy talking about... See, this one I'm getting at. Like, how could Easy promise Remy she'll never be back on... I mean, Easy promise Hustle she'll never be back on Chrome if he done fell out with Remy? You know what I'm saying? If you still calling shots over at Chrome, you must still have some type of faith in the fact that you and Remy still gonna be like this after whatever transpired. It's a whole bunch of motherfuckers who ain't there that's been saying shit about the shit. Where's the facts? I think if ain't nothing happened, why don't you just dead all of the media publicity? But this is my whole thing right here, because here we go with the little twist on it, right? Remy just had a terrible motherfucking car. And besides Papoose and Easy, it'll be plenty more other people tearing Remy an ass. You know what I'm saying? If it wasn't this to talk about, we'll be talking about that fucked up ass car that she just threw. So is this all to just keep the, you know what I'm saying? Keep the battle rap community off the fact that Remy has not had a successful card yet? Except maybe, what, the first Kings vs. Queens or whatever the fuck it was, ladies and gentlemen? With Run Nitty and Gaddis and shit? That might be your only successful event. If we calling that a success. But you done had mic issues, bitches choking, all kinds of shit. Like, that would have been the hot topic of this weekend or of this week had it not been, you know, about these allegations of Remy Papoose and Eve. So is she throwing her shit out there to save face for the Chrome? Like... If we look at it, like I said, Chrome has not had a successful event, for real. Not for real, for real. Something happened at every Chrome battle. Some fuckery. But now we got this, though. So we really ain't even focused on how bad Chrome 23 feeling. We focused on this bitch marriage feeling. But and like I said, it could all be alleged. So look, once all of this blow over, right, and something else pop up in battle rap, all of that's gonna die down, and ain't nobody gonna be in the whole Chrome. How they was supposed to. Like, damn, my phone talking about this overheating. It's hot as hell out here. Detroit, what up, though? But yeah, Chrome event get swept under the rug. Once our ARP drop max out 3 card, or you know what I'm saying? Once some more little shit pop up in the battle rap culture, shit only lasts about 3-4 days. We was just talking about these niggas, about gun titles breaking up and rocking them getting jumped at an event or whatever the fuck, you know what I'm saying, fighting at an event. We was just talking about that shit. We was just talking about Danny Myers, you know what I'm saying? We was just talking about the motherfucking trigger card. We done had maybe about 4 or 5 different things that popped off in about 2-3 weeks. So this shit gonna die down, and the Chrome 23 shit just gonna slide on out real quietly. Tory do that shit like I ain't said shit. I ain't said shit about this motherfucking Chrome 23 shit. And of course, it was a couple of blogs that done dropped instantly. But like I said, we ain't on they ass like we would be if it wasn't something else to talk about. Y'all would be dog walking the shit out of this card. With 2 fucking battles completed, like, is you even gonna have a VOD to drop? Like, come on, ARP, drop a max out 3 to say Remy. He came in caping for it last time. He came in trying to save her ass the first time the shit failed. Come on, man. You gotta throw your hand out there. While you are real weak as fuck right now, while Remy taking hits, hey, it's ARP. ARP, you right there. This next play could shuffle the deck, my nigga. Put RBE top spot. You throw out a good max out card right now, after they just did that weak ass double gnome shit, whatever, gnome impact. Yeah, man. This is just a crazy ass battle rap year. This shit weird. But like I said, I don't know. I just wanted to approach this from all angles, you know? It could be everything. Motherfucker could be about to lose his marriage, lose his wife, lose his bitch, lose the motherfucking Chrome company. Easy ain't got nowhere to battle. Like, or nothing could have happened. And now it's just, that publicity was good publicity for Chrome, because now we ain't talking shit about Chrome. I don't know. What y'all think going on? How about y'all just let me know? You know what I'm saying? That's what the comment section for. So hit the like, hit the subscribe. What y'all think going on with this easy shit? Allegedly, everything is alleged. I don't know these bitches.
Let's go, Unc. Talk to them.